You are indeed first.
Yo, what up, everybody? Yeah, I know. But at the time, there wasn't much else to play, and I just played it out of working night shift and just something on Steam. Da 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 da. All right. You ready? There we go. My total levels is 427. I've been grinding these. So this is maybe a couple weeks. And just streaming like, and I only play really on stream, so like Monday, Wednesday, Friday, sometimes Fridays. And then if I played on the weekends. Yeah. Let's buy some. Let's buy food. What should I buy? Raw chicken? Lobster? Yeah, let's buy the lobsters. Yeah. I really would get that mining up, goddamn. Yeah. So mining on my first 99 in RS3, and I want to. I've just been doing just getting my getting my bike battle up. Only popping in, no worries. Thanks for saying coming in and saying hi. It's been a while. We want five of these. We want a log. Don't need lumberage. I would just try to get high-ish stats in everything. Yeah, that's the aim. So, I've struggled with like a few fights, so that's why I was just concentrating on doing it. Yeah, I'm a member. Who's on fire? Shit. I can't cook lobster. Thank you. Thank you so much for the look. I hope you're doing well and enjoy your sleep. Bear meat on me. Do. Do Elmo's world. Do. I don't know why Elmo is stuck in my head, but you know. Oh, I hate that you have to. Come on, build more fires, please, sir. Fine, use this fire down here. Elmo's world. Also, how you doing, Karma? I know you said hi in first. Well, I don't know if you're still there. I'm sorry, I'm just not feeling very well. That's why. No, Kim. I'm just sort of like a bit out of it right now. Took you a while to notice me. No, I said hi. But I just didn't think I said your name, and not because I didn't mean to. I just like didn't specifically say like hi Karma. So I didn't notice. Cause you also got the first. I'm just like I've been really like weird. Like I'm hot and cold at the same time right now. But I did make myself cold because I like lay down on the bed with Puppy after my shower. And we were chilling, and then he fell asleep on me, and so I was like, "Oh, I don't want to move him because I want to let him sleep." And then I've gotten like super cold. I was like shivering and everything, and now I feel like shit. So I might have given myself a cold. So now I'm in like a billion layers. Next level. How you doing? Did you end up hearing back from that guy, or is it just sort of just radio silence? Yeah, or think I go back to magic, I think. Doopy doopy doop doop. Doopy doopy doop. Oh, like almost a full half level. Fire, 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 fire. Fire, 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 fire. Maybe we do mining. Where's a good mining thing? Right, is there notes? Plugins. Level. Go mining. Level. Shows the invisible effective boosted levels. Display levels. Combat. Is that not a good one for just telling me how to level up a specific like skill? Hmm. Oh, okay, so this is what I want. Skill calculator. Current level. Target level. Okay, like everything. Is it clay? No. I mean, I should just do iron, all right. Four actions. Iron. Where would I get iron from? Tutorial. Mining site. Copper, tin, and iron. So here maybe. One of these days I will feel important. I spoke to you and then you ignored me, so maybe I don't feel important. Oh, I do not feel well at all. Going to take Panadol soon. Alright, we'll do this. All right, bank. What can I? Bronze bank. So, you. Oh, I'm getting shivers and everything. It's super crap. I'm good since you asked, how are you? If you said I didn't hear you. I did ask. I don't know if that was meant to be sarcastic. I did actually ask, but you didn't respond. I'm just not feeling very well. I had fun yesterday, so I took the day off and didn't stream, and I was like, I know that I'll be on today. I was gonna be on like a longer stream and get everything done. And then I just like did not feel well. So yeah. Just feel a bit shit right now. Can I mine this rock from here? No. That's fine. Yeah, I might jump up and grab some Panadol in a minute. Oh, okay. Sorry. I am pretty quiet. I'm not feeling great, so I'm just a bit shit. I feel a bit shit. Sorry. I'll move my mic closer to me. Yeah. I don't know what's going on. Hopefully I'm not gonna get like cold. But I might just like jump up in a minute and grab some Panadol. Drink a bunch more of this cordial because I can't really stomach much else at the moment. I tried to eat dinner and I thought I was gonna be sick. I thought that would help me feel better, and I think some of the like calories and stuff of the food made me feel better, but trying to eat it made me feel sick. Probably a little depressed like I am. I mean, I'm okay. I'm not over the moon. But I mean, like, life's, trucking along. It's a very, like, c'est la vie. A little, yeah. Yeah, that's what I mean. Like, I'm good. Better than I've been. But yeah. Just like, I mean, getting little bits of pains and just, yeah, just not feeling too hot. What skill? Oh, I have high smithing. Oh, because I've done these quests, right. So I'm gonna try and get our mining and smithing out so that we can craft better armor and stuff. A bit more. Oh, sorry, Claudia. There's an altar I can pray at near. Ooh, altar? No, study desk. Can I just use that? In a furnace. Where's a furnace around here? Rainbow. All right, let's talk to Smith Tutor. Hello. Yes. I'm gonna smith something that you might not have level so you can charge it. So anything else you'd like to know? Where, how do I find a furnace? Oh no. Is that really the closest one? Okay. Apparently, I suck at this. I don't know get around this quick. Their fairy ring. Closer. Less fairy ring. Not really. Okay, and then one of these, which I will drink, and then drink. Nope. Okay. Oh. Got pilot on. Everyone to watch them do little dances. Oh, fuck off. Oh my God. Oh my God. Holy shit, I just jumped so much. Oh my God. Thank you for the bits, Karma. I'm literally just taking big deep breaths to calm down still. So thank you. I appreciate the 25 bits, Karma. You have now added towards the goal, I think. I don't know. I thought of a random goal for fun. There's a goal? Yeah. Apparently you can make a big goal, and I just wanted to see what it was, so I made one. Yeah. My favorite number. No, the whole number. all of the numbers. Funny. You enjoy that. You should probably. I don't either. I just like the numbers funny. Money, 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 mine, 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 mine. Mine, 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 mine. I'm such a good boy. I don't vape, smoke, drink. Take pills, go out to meet girls. Kind of sounds boring, to be honest, but each their own. I only do some of those, but. But not today. Today we stay home. We do not feel well. Yeah. That's what I had when I didn't work. Where does it go? Where did it go? Where's my potion with three in it? Did I just lose it? 2 times in 4 weeks. Yeah. Right, so this is. Maybe you need to set yourself like, oh, I want to do like something. Be like, okay, I'm gonna leave the house to do this once a week, or you know, just like you can pick anything. You could be like, I'm gonna go for a walk around the block or to the park. I mean, I guess that's why I was lucky. Like, I had pilot, so I just would go to the park each day. Pretty much every day. Booby dooby doo. Like, drive to the servo and get a coffee and say hi to the person behind the counter. Yeah, but I mean, you could walk to a petrol station nearby, grab like a $2 coffee. I don't know if that's possible. Not everyone lives nearby. Yeah, that's what I mean. I don't know. We just set like little goals. How big's the block? Can you walk around the block? Leave the house that way? That's fair. What, 'cause he walks all over you, Rose? Two amazing views that day. I'm sure Doobie-doobie-doo. It's full. How you doing, Rose? I see that my guilt trip worked, and now you've decided to sometimes turn up on to my streams. The other night. Days off now. Are you still on 2 days? How's that going? No more now? All right, what are you on now? 3, 4 days? 4 on, 4 off. Oh, so you're back to the normal number of days, just I'm assuming not the full-time hours yet. Yeah, light duties. But like full-time hours as well? Oh, 12-hour days, okay. All right, I'm gonna be right back. I'm just gonna grab some Panadol, see if that help makes me feel any better, and continue to mine. Yeah, I'll run ads. Not that either of you will get it. Oh, Rose might. I'm sorry, I pressed the wrong ad button. I got an ad. Well, as you should. It's what non-subs get ads. Oh, whoops. Mine. But they'll take me longer to get the fine powder at all. Why is it telling me my computer's telling me it's 51 Fahrenheit right now? Oh, Fahrenheit? Okay, living. Getting really cold. Level 20. Oh, okay, so I can go get silver. I'll just fill this one up. I don't know why it didn't show me straight away. I'm 22 Doobie doobie doo. Dooby dooby doo. Mine, tin, silver. Silver, okay. We're gonna have to run back and forth. Oh, these both still work. Okay, and that one's done. Over here. Ooh, crash star. Can I mine it? Doopy dooby doo. A lot of gems coming out of silver. Can I mine this? Doopy doopy doo. I'll be right back. I'm drinking all that cordial. I really need to pee.
What a shock!
We're all back. Thank you. Doobie doobie Dooby-dooby-doo. Do so well. Money, money, money. Must be funny. You know, wish my world. That one? Money, money, money. Oh, I definitely should have had a question. Oops. I wonder what these two are. Ooh, a diamond. No, Leo, get fucked. I don't care. I don't want to help you. No help. Hey, that's not what I meant. I pressed something I didn't mean to press. No, I don't want to help you, sir. Maybe later. Not likely. What are you on about, Karma? Are you okay? Are you sure you're not high? That you're not high. Just saying random things. Lol. There's a 0.05% chance that it will be hilarious. All right, we'll wait for that one then. The odds are that it'll happen eventually. If McDonald's sold hot dogs, could you order a McWiener and get it supersized with a straight face? Yes. I would not say I wouldn't laugh later, but I could do it. Maybe. Actually, maybe. Funny. If it's as bad as all the other things they cook, I'd rather not get one from McDonald's. That's also true. HJ's, though, that would be an awesome addition to the menu. Fucking oath. They're like fried chicken burger patties were absolutely top-notch addition. Let me bank, 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 bank. Ham and cheese toasties for breakfast if I don't end up eating them late tonight. Oh, you went and bought some. I may get late night munchies. Munch, munch, munch. I cook. What do you mean? Oh, I thought you were still talking about Hungry Jack's because they do them. No, all good. Yeah, it's probably a good idea to make them. 10. Thought you were sitting there thinking I can't cook a toastie. No. I just thought it was because it was right after the comment about Hungry Jack's that you were originally, I thought you were planning to get it like in the morning. Like, as in, that's your plan to go to Hungry Jack's and get them in the morning for breakfast. And then I realized, oh, wait, the late night tonight part. Don't make more sense. You're just cooking them. Yeah. Other than the vegan burgers, I have liked everything on Hungry Jack's menu. I don't think I've ever had the vegan burger. Don't, yeah, I'm good. When I used to work at Grilled, I could never. I could never eat the, veggie patty, I think that's what it's called. Garden Goodness was still pretty shit, but it was better than what I thought. Cannot recommend. Tastes like an overgrilled cucumber. Yeah. Absolutely. Extra meat, but just not the taste. Oh. Oh, it's one of those like pretend burgers. Oh yeah, no, good. The whole bunch of people coming for this. Ah, where are you all coming from? Friend recommended to me the burger made it to the bin with one bite out of it. Yeah. Oh my god, everyone's coming here. There's so many people. There's so many. They're mining some shiny looking thing while it looks like you're mining pebbles. Yeah. You have to have level 80 to mine that. I tried. I'm on level 25. So, no, not yet. Roses found you with all his alt accounts. He's just showing off. Yeah. He would as well. Oh, silver. No, silver. Back to the full? What is this? Let's just, we should tell Royce to fuck off then. And have waifu. I get expired. No, Bobby. Not for puppies. Back we go. It's friendly. Well, in certain areas you can attack each other, so you have to go to those places. I'm in a friendly spot. I can't. It's a level 80 requirement. Now it's level 70. Otherwise, I would. I think it was 80 before, so every level they do, I can jump on it. I'd love to do it. Yeah, so when it goes down to a tier three, you can jump on it. Yeah, I will. I'm watching it. I'm only 26. I don't know if I'll ever be allowed to. Once every 9 minutes. Come on. Yeah, easy AFK. Time on now. Let's go find out. I need 60 to be this one. What? What'd you send? Don't attack the mugger. The website tells you where they're at in the level. You can only mine tier 2 ATM and hit level 30 mining, then you can mine at tier 3. Yeah, I got a long way to go. I can get a few essence. But I'm trying. I had like level 15 when I started earlier tonight, so. Doing well. Also, yeah, it didn't come up with a link because you can't send links in chat, so you'll have to send me it, Rose. Oh, I'm full. Yes, it's full. Over here. Off we run. Yeah, I know. I'm just not feeling very well, so. And the next quest in the optimal line is like complicated, so I just thought, no, I'll do that. I don't know. I'm not feeling like shit. Oh, no, you change your profile picture from Pedro. I'm not accepting any messages. Pedro only. Pedro, Pedro, Pedro. Pedro, Pedro, Pedro. Pedro, 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 Pedro. Pedro, 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 Pedro. Pedro, not you, pilot. I know, I just. Literally, my brain is like not okay right now. I feel like shit. Absolute garbage. It's a cat that died. Why would you have a dead cat? That's so sad. Thank you. No, that is so loud. Very popular talking cat. Oh, it's sad. We're up to 27. Can I prospect it? A size 6 star. Mine level at least 60 is required to mine this layer. It has been mined. Oh, okay. So it might get down like to where I can mine it. Ooh. Okay, so this level might be for level 50. We might get one level. Just one level, maybe only. Oh no, I'm getting tired. Oh, so no to like toasted sandwiches? Or just tomorrow? Yeah, they're meant for breakfast. Okay, that's good. Let's see if I can mine So does that mean you're gonna go to bed, comma? Not for you, Mr. Man. I'm getting tired too. But I am feeling better, which is also good. Doobie28? Yeah. What this? Nappy time. Nap, 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 nap. Doobie. Where I had like weird scratching then, and I don't know where my dog is. it's still 40. Nearly? Nope. I wanna get this. Can I mine it now? Oh, it's got to be level 30. Damn. I'm gonna make it. Now we go back. Try and dump this and try and get to freaking level 30 as quickly as possible. Doopy doop doo. Clinton. Who are you? Whoa. Fuck off, wizard. Doobie doobie doo doo doo. I'm not gonna make it. Shit, I'm not gonna make it. Ugh, one level off. Oh, I can mine this one. Doobie doobie doo. It's at least gonna get me to 30, I hope. Oh, figure. Mesmerized right now by a girl putting rubber bands on a watermelon and using her boobs to brace the melon. Why? To what end? Because when that explodes, it's gonna go everywhere, and that's gonna be awful. Very painful. That's her decision. I'm just looking at the boobs. I mean, I guess that's what's been put on offer, so why not? Is it a TikTok channel or a YouTube video? Yeah. Meow. Twitch, yeah, fair. I wonder what our normal content is, or is that just, or like, if, or is that a possibility to always make as content? That'd be interesting. Big yawns. It is VR chat, but I don't normally watch her normal content for more than a few minutes. Okay. Fair. Where's next? No idea. VR chat. Mm Do. It's very relaxing. Mine. Yay, level 30. Do. Shooting star is Pog, yeah. I only just hit level 30 though, so it's taken like so it's them just standing there for ages. Mining it down for me. Why is bro sitting in silence? Me? I don't know. I'm doing well today. I just got like dizzy and like a bit nauseous earlier trying to eat my dinner, so like I've just kind of wanted not to like have music on. I'm learning to read, no worries. Yeah, it'll be easy. Hey Merciless, how you doing? That was the rest of your stream. I need to go pee. I'll be back. But answer the question, how was your stream? Did I mine the silver? I did. But I'm back for more. I wasn't here, Karma! But thank you for the 25 bits. Oh, pilot, stop. Yeah, I know, it's so. Ah, don't. Pilot, this is naughty. Hey, soap. You can smell this soap. You wanna go to bed? Mommy got 30 in the morning, you can't go to bed. Wanna end stream? Is that what you're saying? I realized that because I didn't yell and get scared. I'm sorry, Karma. But I appreciate the bits. Oh! Oh, careful, careful. Hey. Pilot, gentle. Hey, buddy. What's going on? What's going on? Hey, stop. Stop. What's going on? Okay. Thank you. Oh, down again. Down. Off. I know. Off. Puppy, let's go. Off. Pilot. Off. Off. Come on. Good boy. Stop. Stop. I can't click anything. He's licking my hand. Okay, there we go. Oh, goodness. You're very cute. No. Oh my God. Okay. That was not what we wanted. That was naughty. Okay. Naughty. Thank you. You're tired. You're being munchkin. You're being naughty. I lick my mic, please. Hey, hey, hey. Stop that. What's going on? Come on, down you get. Come on, off. Off, Bubba. Off. Off. Stop. Stop it. No pilot. I'm not talking to that genie. Fuck that. Fuck you, genie. Okay, we did a lot of money, which is good. Mistress Lister. Oh my god. No, I don't want to. Oh, it's full. All right, we'll go back and might end stream there. What can I make? Oh yeah, I need a hammer. One hammer. Should I take the rest in other bars? What's gold bar? No. Diamond? No. One. Cool, battle axe. Just an axe. I don't want. Ooh, an oil lamp. Need hammer. Yeah. Are you already out of your raid, Cringe? What happened? What's it? Like, that's fine. Can I use? Oh, I don't want to make five. Ah, I don't want to make five. Can I use? No. Nah. Everyone's cold. Last one. Okay, that's cool. No, I need that. Hammer. Who do we raid? Do 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 do. Pre-red mama? QB! Pilot, get down! Get down! No! That was naughty! That's for QB. Alright. Thanks for being here, guys. So today's Monday, public holiday, so. Tomorrow shouldn't be a stream night. I'm probably end up taking Pilot to my friend's house to play. So I should be back on Wednesday. Sorry there was no stream yesterday. But I did end up editing all the videos I made for PvE Tarkov. So I've got three YouTube videos that I'm gonna start releasing soon. I think it's just pretty much like a play-by-play of each raid. See how it like progresses. I'm not very good at all the other aspects of it, but it might grow more. And I haven't really released them yet, so I might edit them a bit more. I'm just not very good at that part. So, yeah. Hopefully it's good. All right. Be nice to QB. Say hi. And I will probably see you guys on Wednesday. If you haven't already, hit the follow, it's always appreciated. We're on that grind. But I guess so is everybody. And I will speak to you again soon. All right, bye.